Okay, and this is a debate which will no doubt go on, but also those two pilot programs in Tala and Nina will continue, and probably a couple of years we'll get the facts for the Republic. We've had the facts from Northern Ireland from Angela. But I think at this stage we could do it with some music, and we're going to have something from a singer-songwriter who's just about to become the name to drop. He's already performed with the late great Ray Charles, with B.B. King, with Tony Bennett, with Paul McCartney. Today marks the release of the album that's going to have him in every household in the country. You all know by now his current single. It's called Say Goodbye. Your biggest welcome, please, for Oliver Darley.
Say goodbye, my lonely lover. Turn away, don't close your eyes. Say goodbye, my lonely lover. Put an end to all the lies. Come to me tonight. Just be. Take all your letters, close the door. Can't you see at last it's over? Leave his clothes there on the floor. There's only one thing I'd ask you. Another day, I'll carry you away. Just be here. Just be.
What a sweet song, Say Goodbye. The album, as it turns out, is called Sweet Sinner. A lovely title, and that's out today. And Oliver's currently on tour with Joan Armatrading. And Oliver Darley, a pleasure having you on the show. Brilliant.